The makers of Bihar Season 2 and the GC broadcasting channel mutually decided to axe the show. In a statement, the channel said that due to the unprecedented COVID-19 pandemic, it was not possible to shoot the show, so decided to terminate the show. Jennifer Winget, who was the leading actress of this series, respectively Behab 2, spoke about how she felt. She said that while we are hoping to wrap the show by May 2020 anyway, the current lockdown plays a lot of constraints which made it impossible to physically and realistically see the show throughout till the end. This goes for every other shows as well as the production house and the broadcasting channel. In this case, it was the logical things to do because we need to consider safety of the entire team, without which it is impossible to carry things forward. She further added that Behab was so loved and followed and is a show how too close to my heart and always will be. It definitely feels sad to have to pull the plug on the show without giving a proper end, but I am sure something better will come out of this. There will be better days for us. I am sure that our fans will understand the circumstances and stay with us whatever the outcomes. Well, we hope that producer and the channel should listen audience respond to resume the shoot after lockdown and COVID-19 pandemic in future.
It's a new week, but it's all the same. I know. With not just cities being into lockdown, but entire countries are in lockdown mode and we're all homebound. Well, at least some of us are. I mean, I'm still surprised that there are some people who are not taking heed and just going on about their day as usual. I understand that it's a break from your routine and it's a tough change and we don't take to change so easy. But I just like to say how important and crucial a part social distancing plays to cut out COVID-19 completely. Well, for me, it's day six. And the first 3 days went by really quickly. The first 3 days went by really quickly, actually. And then the fourth and the fifth day went on forever. But that just got me thinking, about what isolation could do to our mental health. And we're away from our friends, in some cases, even families. And this could impact us, slowly but surely. So I'd just like to say, why not use this time to shift the focus to ourselves and indulge in some self-care. We all deserve it, we should use this quarantine positively. So consider me doing this video as my bit to keep you company, because we're all in this together, to cheer you up, and just a few fun ideas that I'm doing that you guys can do.